Good Monday evening, Facebook friends and family. I bet you guys thought I forgot about you, but who could forget hashtag Motivation Monday? Hashtag work, hashtag play. As you guys know, it's a little cool for us here this morning. It was in its 40s. And although I'm a northerner originally, I've been down in Florida over 30 years. So it makes it a little challenging for me to work out outside. So that, and I had some emergencies I had to deal with this morning. So sometimes we have to change up our days and, you know, make exceptions for doing things not necessarily the way we have them planned out. So today was one of those. So I decided I would push myself and go out for a run this evening after work. And although it's warmed up a lot, I am one of those that suffers from exercise-induced asthma. But I figured, oh, it's warm enough. Let me go out. Let me try. Boy, can I tell you, my lungs are hurting. You northerners, you people that run all year round, I don't know how you do it. I pushed through, did a little bit shorter workout, but at least I got something in there. And I wanted to talk about hashtag work, hashtag play. And one of the things that we quite often forget to do is while we're working, we need to work. And while we're playing, we need to make sure we're playing. And what I mean by that is be in the moment, live in the moment. When you're working, put all in your work, so that when you're playing, you can put all in when you're playing. Be with those in the moment that are there with you. Enjoy their company. When you're working, don't think about, oh, I should be with my family, I should be doing this. Be in the moment, get your work done, so that when it's time to play or be with your family, you can do that. So that is my Motivation Monday for you guys. I hope you guys have a great day, and as always, an even better tomorrow.